Toney Volunteer Fire and Rescue also has something to celebrate today. They received a grant to purchase all new gas detection equipment. Until now, they have not been able to detect a gas leak. This will enhance their ability to protect the community from potential gas leaks, especially as Huntsville Utilities expands its natural gas services.